Heard it yet, mama? Shit, that's the shit that gets jammed up in my damn fence. Moss looking shit.
Yeah.
That's what fucking really clogs it up. People don't know that they get out here, and it's a little choppy out there, so they don't stop.
They're like the pollen that falls into the ammo.
You're in the middle of the lake and the buzzer starts going off, but yet they don't want to stop because they're in the middle of the lake. You want to get across the lake, so they turn the motor up every time. There's a rule of thumb, everybody, bring out your dowel. Outside of that barn, you stop, you back up, throttle in reverse, and what that does, pulls that shit away from you. A lot of times it's not enough. I still got to stop, shut the motor off, raise the out, drive up, get out there, and pull that shit out by hand.
People on airboat, boat.
He's never been here. And I haven't been since I was probably 13. Yeah, I want to go check it out.
Oh, yeah.
Fine. I see how you are. Don't expect it to be here when you get back. Don't expect it to be here when you get back then. Y'all are going to be that way. I'm going someplace nice and have a picnic. Yep. I'm going to take a trip around Lake George, so I hope you got plenty of gas.